Hello, folks. Welcome to Tyrrell Auto Center. My name is Scott Herrick, and today I'm going to go over the Cheyenne Super 10 with you. So, a little backstory on this particular truck here. Back in the 70s, Tyrrell sold 150 to 160 trucks in one day to the same customer. So, to commemorate that, Chevrolet came out with the Cheyenne Super 10 Edition, which is a much older vehicle then. So, to commemorate that, what we've done is we kind of went ahead and did the two-tone paint all the way down to the Cheyenne Super 10 badge, steel wheels, running boards, just to kind of bring it back again. It's a nostalgia thing. So come on down and see us. We can have plenty more of these.